Kamonohashi Japanese Lecture!
Hello guys, I'm Kamonohashi. Now let me begin today's Japanese lecture. Cake, chocolate, cookies, ice cream, fruit. When we eat those foods, we feel happy and think it's sweet. Sweet has some meaning. Sweet singer, sweet woman, love is sweet. And today, I teach you the meaning of sweet about taste. I guess many kids like to eat sweets, and I like to eat sweets too. Especially, I like to eat chocolate and ice cream. They are really nice. When I go to ice cream shop, I always order my favorite.
Today's Japanese lecture is
how to pronounce it's sweet in Japanese. In Japanese, you can say これは甘い or これは甘いです。これは means this is or it is, and 甘い this word means sweet, and this is folktale addition for Japanese. In today's lecture, I want you to learn exactly the word of 甘い. Okay, 甘い is sweet. If we just said only 甘い, but you can express your feeling of it's sweet. Here is an example.
日本のお菓子は本当に甘い。
Japanese sweets are really sweet. How was this lecture? Have you ever eaten Japanese sweets? And which Japanese sweets do you like? That's all for today. Thanks for watching and see you next.
Thank you for your watching. Let's subscribe Kamonohashi channel.Check another Kamonohashi's stuffs on the web. See you next lecture!